do I rotate? No, that's not what I meant. No, I just want to be able to rotate my camera. There we go. I'm figuring it out. Yes, but what is it? What kind of room? While I completely agree with a lot of this, the price is a little bit much. It's a little bit expensive. I think that'll help. Alright. So I just figured out how to rotate things. I feel kind of dumb, to be honest. I should have tried that earlier, not gonna lie. Alright, I can figure out decorations of rooms later. I need to figure out windows of rooms now. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here and we're just gonna do one window. Not there. Okay. And as far as I'm concerned, that room is done. Then we're gonna come over here. Gonna go. Gonna go pets again. And voila. Cheaper completed rooms. Now let's fix this camera. Boom. $2,000. Living room, just something cheap. Well, thank you, everyone. This has been a strange experience, but thank you all, and I will see you next time.